charges will be filed in the shooting death of an off-duty firefighter by a Kansas City police officer.
Well, tonight, Jenna Hatchett is live in Kansas City with reaction from a former police officer. Jenna?
I did. I just spoke with a retired police officer who had been with the Kansas City Police Department for more than 20 years and says today's ruling really comes as no surprise. Now, police say Donald Hubbard, the uniformed off-duty police officer that was severely beaten by that firefighter, Anthony Bruno, he was severely beaten on that corner right behind me. Now, the law enforcement official that I spoke with said Hubbard had no choice but to defend himself. Initial police reports describe a very messy altercation between firefighter Anthony Bruno and a cab driver. According to Bruno's wife, Anthony Bruno left his wedding and hopped into a cab, and they were arguing with the driver about the fare. Now, Bruno's wife said the cab driver called her a name, and that's when Bruno punched the driver. Police reports say Hubbard approached the cab and chased Bruno. Bruno then hit Hubbard several times in the face and head. As Hubbard feared for his life, he shot Bruno in the chest, and Bruno then died at the hospital. Now, I'm going to continue digging for reaction this evening, and we'll have that tonight after the Olympics. Reporting live in downtown Kansas City, Jenna Hatchett, 41 Action News.